Did Olivia send you? Oh, thank heavens. I've been beside myself, out here all alone with no one to confide in but that beastly Humphrey. There's nothing I can do, you see. Not really. I'm no pirate. Not like my best friend Rose. She's amazing. I once saw her bite a rope clean in half, you know. She's so fierce. Unless she's with George. He's her fiancé now. And she sent me this beautiful diary, all about how they both met and fell in love. They've even asked me to officiate their wedding. It's such an honor. Except, you see, they were due to be married 3 days ago, but they never arrived, and I've been worried sick ever since. I just know something must be wrong. Olivia told me her compass helped you locate a skeleton lord. I'm not as skilled with the ritual, but yes, perhaps the same magic might help locate Rose and George. Rose wrote about burying precious keepsakes in her diary. Find their chest of memories and bring me any mementos it leads you to. Please, hurry, I'm begging you. looks like the music box Rose spoke of. And these must be George's secret cooking spices. I'm not as skilled at the rite as Madame Olivia, but Rose is counting on me, so this has to work. I'll make it work. Compass will lead the way towards Wild Rose and George, wherever they may be. Please do whatever it takes to get them home safely so they can finally have their wedding day.
Oh! than everything I've sacrificed. Time, money, skin. Grey Marrow doesn't give away his secrets easily, you know. Still, it was worth it. Finding that silly girl's spirit and watching the light fade from her eyes. I wish you could have been there, Georgie. I was magnificent. Oh, no. Don't sulk. You'll see things my way in time. After all, I'm all you've got left.
Rose. George. Oh, by the heavens, I can hear them crying out from the pendants. I've never seen a curse this powerful before. I don't know what to do. Come on, Olive. Rose was always there for you, even if it meant she got hurt so you'd be okay. Well, you're grown up now. Your turn to take the blow. I thank you for all you've done for me. But whatever happens now, you must not interfere. There's one last ritual I can attempt, but it's forbidden. Because few can take the pain. But even if I don't survive, Rose, well, she'd do the same for me. they're together at last. They're free from Rook's curse. I don't think they'll be returning anytime soon. But they found one another. Thanks to you. They are eternally grateful. And so am I. But I'll make sure everyone in the Order knows what you did for two lost souls today. If anyone can make it to the shores of gold, it's you.